So I often say to people on seminars, what was the first technique you ever learned in a karate dojo? Invariably, they'll either tell me Gaida Marai or Chokozuki, straight punching. And when I tell them, actually, the first thing you learn was to poke somebody in the eyes. They look at me aghast. Let me just explain. Good, so I'm now going to do Chokozuki. Okay, so from here up. Oh, why is my hand open? I'm now going to teach you Gaida Marai. Oh, my hand is open. You'll often hear Swiss say, oh, you're lining your opponent up. You're not tight to line anybody up. What you need to do is stop them. Many, many years ago, I asked Terry O'Neill Sensei, especially when the Kyushu Jutsu people started to pick, Sensei, I've really got to understand more pressure points. And he just looked at me and said, eyes, throat, testicles. That's all you need. I was really disappointed. But then I started to think about it. If I'm teaching Chokozuki, boom, the first thing I want to do, I've switched him off straight away. And I'm ready to punch him. I'm just going to move Laurie in a little bit. So think about this. You don't need any strength. Fingers. Okay? And then you follow up with your shot. And it suddenly starts to make sense. Chokozuki now starts with, I'm going to blind you first. I'm going to stop your ability to look at me. So if you think about it, eyes. Feels good to me. Good for you.